my roots. Blues is my root from New Orleans. Feel what I'm saying? And that's my first love. That's the first thing I started doing, playing that guitar. I was in crazy about B.B. King and all the blues cats and things. See what I'm saying? They drove big Cadillacs and old long hair and all this type of thing. And I wanted to be a Cadillac. What brought me into the fast life was from the stage. You see, when I caught my first hooker, I was playing the blues then. In a little town called Midland, Texas. But now during this time, I didn't know she was a hooker. See what I'm saying? She gave up and gave me this wad of money, you know? And I said, what's this person? She said, I'm giving this to you. You see, when I called my first hooker, I was playing the blues then. Some money, you know. So I looked up and I had about $1,000, you know. So I'm really hopped up now. You see what I'm saying? She's giving me some money.